After a year of lane reductions, West MLK is fully open again 6 months earlier than expected. The westbound lanes have been closed since spring of last year as crews revamped the city's sewer system. This stretch of construction was scheduled to end this coming December, but crews finished ahead of schedule. Workers are still adding pavement marking and lane lines, so just be aware of traffic signals as all of that is being wrapped up.